So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Go.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that.
You, when you dance, 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 feel the good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance.
Seniors, band, seniors, please join the band.
Good evening, students and guests. I would like you to welcome to the graduation of 2021. In person and live. Something we did not know was going to happen a month ago. For all the people that put this on, thank you. At this time, I'd like to bring up our ASB president, Ms. Kelsey Smith.
I can't talk today.
To do the Pledge of Allegiance, Khaleesi.
I would like everybody to please rise and place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, if everyone can please remain standing while we hear our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you, Spirit of the Sands. That was amazing. And can I say, what a treat it was to hear the fight song. Now it's my pleasure to turn it back to Mr. Hendra for some opening remarks.
Thank you, Brian Ingleson, and the Spirit of the Sands. That's the first time we got to hear the fight song this year. I can't tell you the emotions that I have in my head right now seeing 340 graduates standing in front of me. Not having to look at you in Zoom or on a drive-thru or on a virtual graduation brings tears to my eyes right now, and I'm just trying not to be emotional. But you can be seated now. I also want to say happy birthday to Heaven Valdez. Class of 2021, an historic class, an a class with empathy, and a class that wants to be seen and heard. This school year, though the majority of it, if not all of it, spent on virtual worlds, we still have an impact on history and influence your future. Though the first thing that comes to mind is COVID and many things that it robbed from us this year. The school activities, your rallies, your friends and family. We also should look at the blessings that have come through this experience. The time you were able to become closer to your family and friends. Learning new career skills, Zoom and how to work remotely. The experiences you gathered this year will influence your future. Historic conversations and actions around race and social injustice. Horrific examples like George Floyd and Breonna Taylor we've lost one of our own, Dietrich Gray. These experiences will influence your future. I was inspired by the resilience and empathy from the class of 2021. Rarely did I hear complaints from students about the situation, but more of what can we do better. That we're in this together. We can get through this. In the last couple of months, we're seeing the end of the tunnel. We started to see the football games, the band playing again, students starting to roam the Palm Springs High School campus, ultimately leading us to this graduation. This class looked out for one another through Zoom check-ins and through social media. The way you, the class of 2021, treated each other as inspiring, and you will influence the future. You, the class of 2021, want to be seen and heard regardless of the platform you use to do it. You will be seen and heard, and you will influence the future. In the class, I am confident we have doctors, lawyers, politicians, business owners, military service members, mothers, and fathers. You will be successful in the choices you make. I am also equally confident you will strive to be better than the day before and continue your journeys. One of my goals as principal here at Palm Springs High School is that you have opportunities when you leave us. Now, what you do with those opportunities is completely up to you. How you work, how you treat people, and how you influence the future. I am excited to see what you do in the future. Congratulations, class of 2021. Miss Lauren Kennedy, would you like to come to the stage?
You're here.
Now I would like to introduce Madison Fotis, performing an original song titled Sunsets.
Take this off. Woo. I originally wrote this song for theater seniors, but you guys count too. Thank you, Maddie. That was amazing. Another round of applause for Maddie, please. Good evening, everyone. As your senior class president, I have the privilege of being the MC for tonight's graduation. The first thing I would like to do is introduce you to your valedictorian, Ella Cash. who will give a few wise words to live by. Please give Ella Cash a Palm Springs welcome.
A few years ago, I attended my cousin's graduation ceremony at the Palm Springs Convention Center. At the time, it all seemed so foreign and far away. I could never have imagined how quickly the time flew by and how soon I would be graduating. I remember hearing the valedictorian speech and wondering what I would say if I were ever in her position. I watched hundreds of people, who seemed so old and mature to me at the time, celebrate the bittersweet occasion. Standing here today, I don't feel as mature, old, or as prepared as I thought those students were. I am nervous, and maybe you are too, but I am also excited for us. I know many of us have struggled this year. Along with the normal stresses of senior year, we were unable to participate in senior events like school dances, pep rallies, our last sport events, grad night, and seeing each other at school every day. School was harder. It was concentrated down into the most difficult part, just the academics. We did not have the comfort of each other's company, and for many of us, extracurricular activities to soften the blow of a virtual school year. However, when put into perspective, we might consider these losses small compared to the loss felt by the families of over 592,000 Americans who lost their lives during this pandemic. I've been surprised and disappointed by the carelessness of Americans this year. All over the country and in our own valley, people have repeatedly ignored safety precautions, prolonging the pandemic and preventing normal life from resuming. It's hard not to be angry when so many lives have been lost and negatively impacted by the pandemic. Through all of this, I have learned important lessons. We should remember to care for one another, to support, and to be kind to our neighbors. Through the Rotary Club at Palm Springs High, I feel we made a positive impact on the community by donating and reaching out to COVID patients, doctors, nurses, firefighters, and other essential workers. I want to specifically thank the Rotary Club, our advisor Judy Bronstein, and our president Ava Hemstreet. I've been inspired by the sense of community and compassionate students at Palm Springs High, who care to give back and who are always willing to lend a helping hand. This year has called for unity and perseverance. We persevered and we made it. We finished high school. As I move on from high school and forward in my life, I understand that it is my responsibility to do the right thing. If we want a better world, it is up to us to build it. All we can do is our best, and I have hope that that is what every one of us will do. I am excited for our futures and the impact we will make. Finally, I would like to thank my teachers who made it possible for me to be here today. Without Mrs. Chow, I would not be giving this speech because her commitment and kindness to her students led me to prosper in an academic subject I struggled with most, calculus. I would also like to thank Ms. Graham for her kindness, humor, and guidance during these difficult times. Thank you to my coaches who inspired me and helped to build a family through water polo and swim. Most importantly, thank you to my parents who support me unconditionally in everything I do, my family and my friends. To my siblings and other underclassmen, you will be here sooner than you know. Give high school everything you've got and it will give back to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Ella, for those very insightful words. Now I would like to ask you to help me welcome our salutatorian, Ms. Stephanie Herrera, who will provide you with some of her words of wisdom.
My name is Stephanie Herrera, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to speak today on behalf of the class of 2021. I would like to start off by sharing a little bit about myself. As many of my close friends, family members, and teachers of mine can probably confirm, I'm a very anxious person that constantly overthinks each new step I take. As the first person in my family to attend high school, I was terrified of initiating a new journey here at PSHS. However, those worries slowly started minimizing with the help of some of the amazing communities formed here on campus by students and teachers. Before the school even started, the band and visual quirk community welcomed me with open arms at band camp. The business academy provided me a spot in their family and even gave me my own cubicle, but apparently no chicken as we had been told during our eighth grade orientation. My friends and teachers also created a supportive community that allowed me to truly feel welcomed. Those same communities are the ones that I now credit for the wonderful memories I created, the opportunities I received, and for helping me shape who I am today. Through my Color Guard and band family, I traveled for the first time outside of California when I flew to London, yelled at the top of my lungs during football games, and got closer with some beautiful human beings. Through the Business Academy, I learned how running a company can get, visited Washington, D.C., and proudly served as the CEO of my VE company. Through specific classroom environments, I gained a sense of support and had a more interesting high school career. For example, my AP Calculus AB class stressed out with me rather than let me drown in my own stress. I can still remember how frantic we all were before each test. My AP Government class allowed me to learn about the daily news in a more peculiar way than I had envisioned at first, with their virtual reenactments of intense political arguments. Also, my teachers and counselors offered me so much support, which I am extremely grateful for. In particular, I would like to thank Ms. Graham, Ms. Skaggs, Ms. Corona for listening and providing me advice during these stressful times. And shout out to Mr. Thorson for being one of the first teachers that believed in me back in eighth grade. I appreciate all my friends that listened to my rant sessions, calmed me down when I panicked over my academics, and helped me create beautiful memories. I am especially thankful for my best friend, Angela, for putting up with all mis travesuras and joining along. Gracias a mis padres por siempre apoyarme en todo y para aguantarme. Ustedes siempre han estado a mi lado y se los agradezco de todo corazón. Gracias a mis hermanitas por llenar mi vida de alegría. Los quiero mucho. Although I would love to say that I was only surrounded by a conditional support throughout these 4 years, I would be lying if I were to say that. There will be those that will criticize, and there will be systemic barriers that will attempt to put you down. Systems, including the flawed GPA system that is deemed to accurately classify academic success, carry the potential working against you. However, do not let those things hold you down, and do not be afraid to speak up against them. One of the most important things I learned during my high school years is how to convert my insecurities into confidence and courage so I can speak up on behalf of myself and, more importantly, on behalf of others. Not everyone will be granted the opportunity to stand up for themselves, and it is crucial that we do so for those who can't. I encourage each of you to speak up against unfair standards and barriers. While this journey closes, we will now each embark on different, more complex, and possibly scary rides. Be proud of how far you have come and be ready to soar past those crazy obstacles that life will throw at you. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. Those speeches were great. Now, for the last time in our high school career, I would like to introduce you to the best band in the land. Put your hands together for our very own Spirit of the Sands Marching Band, led by band director Mr. Brian Ingleson, as they perform Fanfare for Everyday Heroes, narrated by Stephanie Herrera.
Recognition gives themselves to help make our community and our country a better place. This fan Emperor has been written for all of you who are everyday superheroes, those of you coming for every day, give up yourselves to others. Healthcare workers, EMTs, fire and police personnel, and Red Cross volunteers. We recognize hospice workers, homeless shelter workers, and neighborhood watch volunteers. We salute mentors, blood donors, scout and youth leaders, civic leaders, and community service organizations. We celebrate teachers, school board members, and booster organizations. And tonight, we celebrate our graduates and all students who have gone above and beyond to overcome enormous challenges to end up at this graduation. We celebrate you. This is your fanfare for everyday heroes.
Thank you to all of our band students, especially to our seniors for that final performance. Awesome job as always, guys. Let's give it up for the band. All right, class of 2021, how are you feeling out there tonight? Come on, we're outdoors, we're at the football stadium. How are you feeling tonight? All right, before I get into my introductions, I would like to give a special shout out and a thank you to everyone filling up these stands tonight. Without you, without your support, your guidance, and your patience, we wouldn't be here tonight. So class of 2021, give it up for your support system. We thank you all. It truly does take a village. Now, it's my pleasure to introduce two of the hardest working and most spirited seniors to ever attend Palm Springs High School. I really want to take a minute to recognize these two young ladies for all of their hard work, their persistence, their refusing to accept a drive-through graduation event, and all of their hard work with our administration, our Board of Education, our superintendent, and the cabinet to have an in-person graduation ceremony. Personally, I would like to thank everyone involved, except the wind and the elements. But I would like to thank everyone involved for making this possible. This is so much nicer than doing a drive-through, even though we have to contend with the elements. All right, so the first young lady I get to introduce is your senior class president. You all know her, you all love her. She's done a phenomenal job this year. I would personally like to say thank you to her for all of her hard work and her dedication. I'll miss her. I'll also miss the next young lady I'll get to introduce. I'll miss them both. They're great leaders and they're even better people. So I guess it's time to hand the mic over to your senior class president. Please give it up for Ms. Lauren Kennedy.
Hi everyone. A big congratulations to each and every one of us for making it to this point in our lives today, for making it through a rather mundane year, for growing into individuals. Today unlocks a world of possibilities and choices that are ours to make. Today marks 12 years of friendship, 12 years of hard work, 12 years of mastering doing a project we had weeks to do the night before and still earning an A. Y'all remember our freshman year and all the seniors for time and again that high school would be over before we know it? Well, they were right. And somehow it happens that each graduation comes faster than the one before. I'm going to bring you back to one of our first rallies, freshman year, when we were playing games against the other classes, trying to see who had the most spirit. The game was they played the beginning of a song, and when the song paused, we were supposed to finish singing the lyrics. Well, for whatever reason, we lost that game terribly, but ever since that rally, we as class of 2021 became so competitive and went out every time just to prove that we were the best. Fast forward to our last rally before we left school, and we had the entire junior class dancing flawlessly in the stands in front of the entire school to Old Town Road. It's moments like those I'm going to miss. Most of us have known each other since elementary, others we have not seen since last March, and to a few we never lost contact. Regardless, I say live it up this summer because this is the only life we get and we are far too cool to be boring. Oh. On multiple occasions, I was up at 3 a.m. crying, thinking how impossible it would be to meet friends as awesome as the ones I've made here, or to be as comfortable in a place as I am when I walk on campus. But despite the tears, I knew and know that all of us, whether we stay in the valley or move miles away, we will meet new people and new environments that will continue to shape us into who we are destined to be. As a proud member of the class of 2021, I can say without a doubt we had a bumpy ride this year, but we still made it. Leaving behind an everlasting mark at this school, I'm so excited to see where life takes us all after today ends. Thank you to our teachers, administrators, and counselors, to our coaches and teammates. Another thank you to our classmates and friends. And most of all, thank you to our family for such an amazing 4 years. For teaching us, putting up with us, laughing with us, and growing with us. We'd be lost without you. To the class of 2021, I wish you peace, love, happiness, and lots of money. Happy graduation day. Thank you, everyone. I would now like to bring Kalise Smith, your ASB president, to the stage for her final words.
Good evening, and welcome parents, faculty, and students to the graduation of the class of 2021. My name is Kalise Smith, and I am your ASB president. First, to our parents, thank you for putting up with all of our freshman drama and now college indecisiveness. To the faculty, we thank you for reading all of our terribly written papers freshman year, but still continuing to support us on our crazy journey. Now, to my fellow classmates, 4 years ago, when we all walked through the front gates, we thought to ourselves, wow. 4 years, I'm gonna be here forever. Eventually, we all met upperclassmen that told us high school goes by so fast, but we didn't believe them. As freshmen, we asked questions like, what's urban, and how many essays could I possibly write? Sophomore year, the questions grew deeper and related to future decisions on classes and SAT prep. Junior year was supposed to be all about testing, but instead we got a month-long spring break and got to learn about residuals from home. Now here we all are, seniors, and our parents are asking the questions. Will you call me every day? Can I come see you on the weekends? Are you going to get a job? Nowhere along the way did we ever think that we'd have to wear masks at school or not be able to experience off-campus lunch like we all thought about freshman year. But I do think that having 2 or 3 classes might have topped that. But we did it. We navigated through the gym during the after party, the halls during block schedule, from our rooms to the kitchen while still on Zoom, and now the coronavirus. And for most of us girls, from the auditorium to the field in heels, which is very impressive. Most of us will look back on this year and see the things we missed out on, like powder puff and buff ball, or homecoming and grad night. But for me, these last few weeks have made up for some of that. Though our work ethic was definitely challenged by remote classes, at least we didn't have to take the SATs. As we move on to college, enter the workforce, or join the military and start our lives on our own, let's not forget the people that supported us along the way. We've grown up so much in the past 4 years and all have different paths that we will start tomorrow. But before that, I would like to thank you all for an amazing 4 years, but especially my ASB Vice President Brooke for everything that she's done this year. I couldn't have done it without you. Now, despite what most of you are thinking, this speech was not meant to be a goodbye, but rather a good luck to you on your new journey. And after careful consideration, I am pleased to finally confirm that I will be attending Howard University in the fall. Thank you. Now, for our final student performance, please help me welcome Renee Vance singing I'll Always Remember You.
Hi.
I always knew after all these years, there we are on every page, memories are always saved.
Thank you, Renee, for that beautiful performance. Now that all the student speeches and performances have concluded, I would like to invite Mr. Hendra and Dr. Lyon back to the stage for the presentation of the class of 2021. But before I do that, I would like to personally thank Dr. Lyon for all of her hard work and dedication to the Palm Springs Unified School District. Dr. Lyon is retiring after this year, and I feel like she's going out on a great note, allowing all of our schools to have in-person graduation ceremonies, though none will be as good as ours. Dr. Lyon, you are leaving a positive legacy behind, and I want you to know that I appreciate you and all you have done for me and PSUSD. Thank you.
Will the members of the class of 2021 please rise? I also want to publicly thank Dr. Lyon for giving me this job. It's a dream. I believe this place is Disneyland. And when I came home 3 years ago and got to see your beautiful faces again, I cried then too. Palm Springs Unified School District Superintendent Dr. Sandra Lyon, I have the honor to present Palm Springs High School class of 2021. These students have successfully completed the requirements of the education curriculum prescribed by the Department of Education for secondary schools in the state of California. May I now request the confirmation of their graduation?
Principal Hendra, by the authority vested in me by the state of California and our Board of Education, and the virtue of the certification made by your principal, Mr. Brian Hendra, that you have satisfactorily completed all of the requirements of the educational curriculum prescribed by the state of California, I hereby confirm your graduation this 27th day of May, 2021, here at Palm Springs High School. Congratulations, class of 2021.
At this time, you guys may be seated. I call up the senior teachers. We're going to start introducing the class and their names.
Malcolm Delgado.
Mine? Liz Marie Diaz.
Jordan Daryl Clausen.
Andrea Terraza.
Colin Michael Nolan.
Andre Nicholas Coloma. He will be attending UCR in the fall to study computer science.
Christopher Ramos.
Marcus Anthony Hernandez.
Caitlin Attilano.
Jalen Simmons.
Jacob Christian Rodriguez.
Shania Contessa Norris. She will be attending Vanguard University in the fall.
Eric Ochoa.
Damian Avila.
Virginia Ann Aguilar plans to attend CSUSM in the fall for Indian Studies.
Jet Cohen Batista. He will be attending COD to study graphic design.
Vivian Truong, attending University of California, Riverside.
Julian Ambrose Russos Jr.
Jose Ruben Perez Hernandez.
William Lopez.
Terrence Jocelyn.
Gabriel Gomez.
Anissa Terrell.
Joely Sanchez.
Natalie Ibarra Maldonado.
Madison Elise Fodius. She will be attending College of the Desert.
Natalia Mendoza.
Peyton Elise Petit. She will be attending College of the Desert.
Domain Dyer.
Renee Vance, she will be attending Cal Poly Pomona in the fall to study music.
Miguel Angel Galarza Sandoval. He will be going to school for his bachelor's degree in business and marketing.
David Carrillo is going to Humboldt to get a bachelor's of arts in theater arts.
Renee Alvarenga.
Kennedy Adele Gear.
Jeremiah Johnson.
And the next teacher to be reading is Mrs. Ureno.
Cameron Hampton will be attending UCR in the fall to study computer engineering. I would like to welcome my esteemed colleague, Mr. Brown.
Serenity Luna. She'll be attending Cal State San Jose in the fall to study social work.
Amaya Loretta Joy. Amaya will be attending UCLA in the fall to study business economics.
Victoria Blaney.
Zuli Reyes.
Anthony Levine.
Jacob Anthony Ibarra.
Denzel Garcia.
Alex Zavala.
Devin Richardson.
Hezekiah Jones.
Nicholas Terrell.
Shalia Yvonne Russell.
Dennis Rodriguez.
Your senior class president, Lauren Kennedy. Lauren will be attending San Diego City College.
Alejandro Lupercio.
Jaden Javon Glenn Hunt.
Arnie Donis.
Your ASB Vice President, Brooke Civitrice. Brooke will be attending Cal State University, Long Beach.
Cole Zakian.
your ASB president, Khalees Smith, attending Howard University.
Juliana Martin, she will be attending Cal Poly Pomona and majoring in political science.
Tavon Kapler.
Carlos Hernandez, he will be attending CSU Fullerton.
Zeta Villa.
Kiana Romero.
Samira Soraya Diaz de Leon.
Melanie Ann Serrano.
Malia Savannah West.
April Montalegre.
Mr. Dante Henderson Jr.
Heaven Valdez, she will be attending California Baptist University in the fall to major in criminal justice.
Kristen Shrump.
Jordan Warren Goodlander.
Darian Josiah Bryant.
Alyssa Trejo, she will be attending University of Redlands in the fall to study psychology.
Miranda Araya.
Jakiah Clovis.
Maria Gutierrez.
Myrani Martinez.
And now it is my pleasure to introduce my esteemed colleague, Ms. Hope Stagg.
Amberly Herrera.
Alan Cabrieles Mariscal.
It is my pleasure to introduce my esteemed colleague, Ms. Skaggs.
Christian Alexis Rodriguez. I will be attending College of the Desert and study graphic design and marketing.
Alexis Craig.
Nicholas Duque, going to UC Davis to study animal science.
Yesenia Burden.
Crystal Alarcon. I will be attending West Coast Ultrasound Institute. I will be studying ultrasound technology.
Jessica Renee Collins. She will be attending College of the Desert this fall to study theater arts.
Jasmine Lara.
Michael Eric Solis.
Alexandria Garcia.
Alondra Sandoval.
Jillian Tony Thompson.
Dahlia Rodriguez.
Caitlin Chung. I will be attending UC San Diego in the fall and majoring in neurobiology.
Stephanie Herrera.
Anthony Junco Ramirez.
Alexis Villegas Antonio. He will be attending GCU in the fall to study criminal justice.
Lauren Leah May McMichael. I will be attending California State University Long Beach in the fall to pursue a degree in nursing.
Kelso Heron.
Vivian Batanga.
Oliver Niles Badham Tallman.
Anissa Yvette Alexander.
Alexander James Badham Tallman. He will be attending Oregon Institute of Technology in the fall to study engineering.
Eliza Jaden Ganzone. She will be attending California State Long Beach in the fall as a biology major.
Jesse Herrera.
Jorge Luis Gutierrez.
Giselle Ramirez.
Tessa Lene Black.
Virginia Marquez.
Sophia Madison Mercado. She will be attending California State University, Long Beach.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Svetlana Lazarova, and these are the Latin scholars.
Luke Christian Campbell.
Aiden Michael Ryan.
Oh, yeah!
Daniel Gerges Youssef. He will be attending University of California, Riverside.
Lucas McPherson.
Andrew Youssef. He will be attending UCR in the fall to study psychology.
Thomas Trelak.
Susie Rodriguez.
Samantha Flores Montoya. She is attending California State University, San Bernardino.
Monica Avila.
Melissa Riso, attending Sacramento State.
Zania Moore.
Ayana Danielle Bradley.
Jacqueline Tia Kennedy. She will be majoring in biology.
Brandilyn Nicole Mariner, attending Crafton Hills College.
Marissa Giselle Fernandez. She will be attending COD.
Alexis Annalise Holcomb, COD to study medicine.
Gabriela Orozco.
Taylor Xavier Swansea.
Natalia Calixto.
Kenny Townsend. Yes,
Giovanna Nicole Cable Gonzalez.
Jaden Sakai Jackson.
Maria Silos. She will be attending UCR.
Ashley Samantha Garcia. She will be attending the University of Redlands in the fall to study psychology.
Katie Dagok.
Sophie Edgar will be attending UCSB in the fall to study mathematics.
Andy Pham, attending Cal State University, Long Beach.
Adair Elias Gonzalez Romero.
Nancy Juarez.
And now Mr. Ingelson.
Emmanuel Rodriguez.
Jose Lionel Lopez.
Quillen Gregory Anesco. He will be attending the University of Utah.
April Aldana. I'll be attending ASU to pursue the major of aerospace engineering.
Dilcia Christina Portillo. She is very proud to say that she will be attending Vanguard University in the fall to study psychology.
Christian Vega.
It is my pleasure to introduce my esteemed colleague, Dr. Powell.
Ixta Chantel Kuamani. She plans to be attending Orange Coast University to study journalism and then transfer to a four-year.
Mr. Gael Encinas.
Abigail Karen Haynes. I will be attending UC San Diego in the fall to study marine biology.
Niobe Hillon.
Faith Danielle Hudson.
Amare Dijon Butler.
Emily Sarabia.
Connor J. Gutierrez.
Miriam Leo.
Melissa Espitia.
Yaxidi Diaz de Leon.
Karam Martinez.
Alice Mariah Sanchez. She will be attending CSUSB in the fall for accounting.
Kai Isaiah Gradia.
Matt Marin.
Benjamin Edward Kirker.
Moyle, thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
David Moyle.
Sebastian Martinez.
Kevin Valdez.
Manuel Castro.
Eugenio Hernandez.
Delaney Marino Cotino. And she will be attending Vanguard University.
Hayden Michael Patterson. He will be attending Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University in Prescott, Arizona to pursue a degree in aerospace engineering. He wants to work at SpaceX.
Maya Calloway, who will be attending Northern Arizona University.
Karina Malloroy Bishop.
Miss Angela Jasbeth Gutierrez, drum major of the Spirit of the Sands, and she will be attending Cal Poly San Luis Obispo.
Elias Isaac Plantias.
Nyla Zamora Rivera Santiago.
John Lewis Waters Kamakiana.
Amy Ramos, attending California State University, Los Angeles.
Neve Diamond Rodriguez. She'll be going to College of the Desert in the fall.
Maria Villoba.
Oh, that's fine.
Kyla Janice Sims. She'll be attending Cal State Monterey Bay in the fall to study cinematic arts and technology.
Derek Josiah Roldan Ramirez.
Marissa Ayala. She'll be attending UC Davis in the fall for animal science.
Everett Graham Diaz.
It is my honor to present my esteemed colleague, Ms. Erin Graham.
Cheyenne Enrique Garcia!
And it is my pleasure to introduce Madame Pucci.
Rivima Ray.
Mariana Hernandez. She will be attending UC Berkeley to study art history, and she came all the way from Puerto Rico to be here with us tonight.
Monique Nguyen.
Carla Lorena Garcia.
Anthony Villuete.
Kyra Chelsea Fuentes.
Lisbeth Zatina Espinoza.
Delvis Jimenez.
Arturo Yanni Duffy.
Zaina Cortez.
Diza Naret Medina Rojas. She will be attending University of San Diego, majoring in political science and enrolling in pre-law.
Ooh. Kayla Marie Segan. She will be attending Cal State Fullerton, majoring in business marketing.
Giselle Lopez. She will be attending College of the Desert and studying culinary arts.
Sophia Smith, She will be attending College of the Desert and studying psychology.
Anthony Joseph Gutierrez.
Ezekiel Meyerly.
Camila Rojas.
Caden Durham.
Noemi Quahuizo.
Nix Garcia. She will be attending Cal State San Bernardino this fall and majoring in psychology and minoring in criminal justice.
Jesus Arce Torres.
Ryan Madrigal. She will be attending Cal State University Fullerton in the fall.
Daniel Mayotl.
Ashley Marie Gonzalez. She will be going to College of the Desert for 2 years, then transferring to a university. And she's looking forward to becoming a social worker. Me too, Ashley.
Peter Javier Orozco.
Pharaoh Nasir Barnes.
Ryan Rossetti.
Charity Stagg. She will be attending Cal State San Bernardino, majoring in psychology, and she could not have done this without stagnation.
CJ McNeil.
Tuesday Ryan. Tuesday's here just vibing, y'all. She says thank you to her parents and her friends for all the ways that they have been there for her.
Galilea Martinez.
Jade Rosales. Jade is attending the University of Redlands and majoring in psychology.
Cynthia Ortiz.
Carson Delaney Chase Warilla. And Carson will be attending UC Riverside.
Shekinah Tabusa-Latog.
Ava Yvonne Hemstreet. She will be attending Chapman University.
I would like to introduce to you my esteemed colleague, Ms. Carmen Vargas.
Ella Cash. Ella is attending UCLA in the fall.
Elvis Martinez.
Sophia McMahon.
Ryan Sophia Flannery.
Sophia's going to be attending ASU to study history. Lana Elizabeth Noble. Lana is enlisting in the Navy.
Eliza Boutte. Eliza will be attending California State University, Sacramento in the fall to study political science.
Mia Catherine Sugg. Mia will be attending UCLA in the fall to study psychology. Go Bruins!
Kayla Guadalupe Zamora Zinha. She will be attending COD in the fall to major in both psychology and in community health worker for children and families.
That's my bestie!
It is my honor this evening to introduce you to my esteemed colleague, Miss Donnie Jarrell.
Angelina Joy Rodriguez. She will be attending Cal Baptist University in the fall to study elementary education.
Yvonne Cortez. She will be attending College of the Desert in the fall to study human resources.
Luis Manuel Ramirez.
Haley Tiapila.
Logan Charles Flynn. His future plans are to attend College of the Desert for 2 years and then to transfer to a four-year university.
Veronica Gutierrez. Veronica will be attending Vanguard University.
Roberto Alejandro Martinez. He will be attending Grand Canyon University Honors College.
William Harris III. William will be attending UC San Diego to study mechanical engineering.
Marilyn Giselle Sauceta.
Donald Slusher.
Fabiola Jeanette Serrano.
Jesus Morales. Jesus will be attending the University of California, Riverside.
Mariana Rodriguez.
Yasmin Sunnier. Yasmin will be attending RCC to study business.
Orlando Jauregui.
Jezreel Jimenez Gonzalez. Jez Vlogs will be attending the University of Nevada.
Anais Winona Devlin.
Eric Laredo.
Luis Alessandro Silva Rodriguez.
A special thank you to our filmmakers tonight who helped make our virtual graduation happen. Please welcome Mr. Avina, our head counselor. I speak
Spanish. Alex Plisek.
We have a student right now on FaceTime. She wasn't able to be with us right now, but she's about to celebrate. Valeria Gonzalez.
Adrian Lugo Trejo.
Danielle Pendergrass.
Gabriel Vasquez. He will attend COD to study computer engineering.
D. Yanira Miller.
I would like to present my esteemed colleague, Mrs. Senora O'Meara.
Mikey Abner Williams.
Monica Holguin.
Daniel Lopez, attending College of the Desert to do computer science engineering.
Aleidis Alba Carreño.
Mohamed Harum Kala.
Abigail Lopez.
Dominic Nicholas Pozos. I would like to thank everyone who helped me and supported me. A big shout out to Mom. I love you.
Jocelyn Orozco Gonzalez.
Richard Arellano. Love you, Mom. I'll be attending Cal State San Bernardino.
Lisette Rubio.
Sophie Contreras. I want to thank you, Mom and Dad, and I'll be studying biology.
Dana Urrea Cruz.
Ana Karen Patino Benitez. I love you, Mom, and my family.
Vivian Osorio.
Stephanie Moreno.
Emily Aide Salgado.
Stephanie Gonzalez.
Jareli Santos.
Juliana Oribel Gutierrez.
Karina Guadalupe Arechiga.
Jalen Poole.
Alexa Mia Barrera will be attending College of the Desert to study studio arts, then transferring to a four-year university, San Bernardino Palm Desert campus.
One half of the twin set, Isaiah Gold.
Precious Brianna Castro Lozano.
Jaden McCray.
Angel Gabriel Marquez. He will be attending International School of Beauty to pursue his dream of becoming a barber and owning his own barbershop one day.
Kevin Anthony Reyes.
Alexis Ramirez León.
Quentin Latham.
Glacy Trinidad Romero, attending College of the Desert, studying architecture.
Anthony Douglas Williams Jr.
Elsie Camacho Hurtado, para mi mamá y para mi papá que está en el cielo.
Valeria Hernandez Alvarez.
Derek Ortega. Yeah. He will be attending Johns Hopkins University this fall to study neurobiology.
America Aileen Felix.
Miranda Camila Jimenez. She will be attending Cal State San Marcos in the fall to study criminal justice.
Evelyn Pannell.
Mariana Solares.
Emily Cheyenne DeGroat, attending Texas Tech University.
Tania Michelle Jimenez Perez.
Josephine Jade Pontius.
Chanel Anaí Villatoro Izaguirre. She will be attending Cal State University Northridge in the fall.
Coming from Costa Rica, Pura Vida, Tamara Leal.
Lisbeth Herrera Sandoval.
AJ Cola Donato.
Kadija Danae Sanchez.
Ashton Walker.
Johnny Portador. College of the Desert.
Christian Villanueva.
Anthony Montiel.
Boudasia Diana Burrell.
Jair Lopez.
Dolan Jabez Alejandro. I love you, Julia.
Christopher Arroyo Gutierrez. He will be attending ECUR in the fall to study biochemistry.
Love Leia Agrium.
Anthony Trujillo.
Katrina Arian Cahambing.
Heriberto Jan Chavez Jr. He will be attending a four-year university in the fall to study neuroscience.
Gage McPherson.
Valeria Reyes. She will be attending College of the Desert for the first 2 years.
Andreas Abdul Masih.
Jessica Ramirez.
Jose Estrada.
Kevin Gabriel Cocolot.
Savannah Cardenas.
Brian Jimenez.
Lisbeth Asensio.
Javier Angel Sanchez.
One third of the triplets, A.B. Adrian Bryant.
David Buenrostro. He will be attending UCR for the next 4 years and be majoring in biology.
Completing the set, Elijah Goad.
Luis Francisco de Asís Avila. He will be attending COD and will be majoring in kinesiology.
Jennifer Arlene Ceballos.
Giovanni Rosario. He will be attending college to major in finance.
Maria Alejandra Ramos.
Miguel Lozano.
Luis Navarro.
Juan Diego Asa Martinez.
Maybe Medina.
Jesus Delgado. He will be attending Cal State University San Bernardino and get his real estate license to be a wholesale real estate agent one day.
Yesenia Rivera Albertin.
Cristian Fernando Vargas Martinez.
The goalie, Andy Fernandez Overa. Isabel Martinez. Daisy Salazar. Eric Marquez Navarez. Jack Lugo. I'm going to be attending Orange Coast College in the fall to study business. Kepler Crunch, Arion O'Shea Kepler!
What? No, I'll do it first. I'll announce.
Okay. Amelia Guadalupe Garlarza Inosa.
He'll tell you, or he'll introduce you in the alma mater, and then after that.
Oliver Rodriguez.
Okay, cool. And then we blow up fire. Cool. You guys have pitch?
No.
Do you have the recording?
Gurman Deep Singh. Kenneth Ronald Gagwis. Lance J. Ayala. Ernesto Giovanni Munoz. I'm going to pursue a career in welding and real estate. Finally, Gregorio Soriano Perez.
Okay. Just a couple things. We're getting really close to the end, and I know everybody's getting a little excited for the cap toss or the tassel turn. When we exit, all seniors, please exit towards the field house. You'll be going out that way. The gates towards the stadium, towards the stands, will be locked. You'll need to exit towards the back. At this time, though, I'd like to bring up the Magicals to be able to sing our alma mater.
In the silence of the desert, where the sands of silver shine, stands our glorious alma mater. 'Tis our haven and our shrine. Be we humble in her presence, for her blessings never fail. Palm Springs is our alma mater, so to her all hail, all hail.
Hello? At this time, I'd like you to take your tassel from the right to the left, and you are now officially graduated from Palm Springs High School. Congratulations, class of 2021! Thank you.
my mama call, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since